And one of the things we recognized really early on here in Abu Dhabi was the need to partner with the right stakeholder to make the game development part and the eSports part of the industry really thrive. For game development, we partnered with Unity Technologies. They've set up their headquarters here in Abu Dhabi for the next 10 years. For the Middle East and Africa, for the next 10 years, based out of here in Abu Dhabi. And for eSports, I think one thing that we're really thrilled to have is Blast as a partner, because something that you guys have successfully done time and time again is put on incredible eSports productions, be it in Copenhagen or in Portugal, and now in Abu Dhabi. We're really excited to see this come to fruition, and for a really exciting 5 days of Counter-Strike ahead.
Thank you. It's been such a long journey. We can't wait to kick off and really cement the end of the 2022 season in the Etihad Arena at the end of this weekend. We've talked lots before about how booming this industry is, the second fastest industry in the world from all the reports that we've seen. And there's no surprise that you're seeing the Middle East and the GCC region grow as much as they are. But we really want to be here because we are focused on developing the communities, building on the great partnership that you and all of the AD Gaming team are doing. And we know that 9 out of 10 fans in the UAE are regularly playing esports. There's such a thriving community here, and we just can't wait to be showcasing our world event and our world talents in the Etihad Arena at the weekend.
Fantastic. Well, thanks, Charlotte.
So, Sultan, we know that the esports industry is booming across the world, not just in the GCC and UAE region. And obviously, we have a long-term partnership with AD Gaming. But just from your perspective, how interesting is it that you're seeing this shift in esports locally and globally, and our partnership with you?
Well, I'm personally a Counter-Strike fan. So for me, there's no better game that we could have picked to bring Division I esports to Abu Dhabi with. But I think, you know, the level of the quality of the production you guys put on is really spectacular. I was in Copenhagen last year and I saw the fall final, and I can just envision what that atmosphere will be like here in Abu Dhabi. And it gets me very excited to see that we've partnered to deliver world-class Division I esports for the consumers here in the Middle East.